Assalamualaikum. Salam Jumaat for all people out there. Today, JEDIOFCOFFEE, we're heading to the Black Bean for the JEDIOFCOFFEE Episode 2. Check it out. Ini bila buka oh, kedai ni?
Ini ya?
Sudah lama.
Tahun lebih lah.
Kita punya hasil kita butuh hasil
mana? Ah, itu saya
sudah pergi.
Ini
baru punya. Okay, setelah ordering semua, mau order for the long leg ataupun americano dengan latte. This is for the Colombia beans and mix for latte. So, apa yang Pak Wasta say this?
Bagi aku, dia pun acidity-nya sih terlalu strong.
Mungkin sebabkan
dia pun susu.
Susu.
Dan dia pun body, boleh katakan yang macam medium.
Medium.
Yes.
Okay, macam okay. Cuba kau mix kopi kau teh dengan tok. Dengan tok. Kau mix lah, kau mix. Kau kena kan ceritanya. By the way, latte nyong tu nya serve dengan roti tok. Okay. So matching sih kau. So nya matching. It's very good. It's very good. So now,
cookies tok nya kuasanya peanut cookies.
Oh, ni peanut.
Colombia yang aku tahu nya ada rasa nutty sikit.
Nutty sikit. Oh yes.
Sesuanya
because ni Latin America.
Ya. Yeah, sesuanya match.
Bisa dia match.
Not match, pe.
Oh yes, pe. So now, it's my turn now. Which is apa ni? Americano. Americano and with our local beans Sarawak liberica. So yeah, cuba. So first thing it smell is the aroma. Okay, the aroma of this beans, I can say a bit of the a leaf. The aroma of this masih ada and a bit of the chocolatey yang pun liberica Sarawak. So, memang all of you guys going to try Robusta and Arabica. So, Arabica memang rare saya cuma tentang rasa. But actually, the Arabica tu, if tuang tahu, Arabica tu when you go to the coffee shop, that's the coffee from Arabica. So, ramai tahu this coffee apa. They just minum kopi O and drink. But for the black beans, they categorize it. They do as a kopi Sarawak Arabica because saya orang pula. So, they do it. Tapi, it is ada chocolate sikit, smell of the juicy a bit, stop mungkin bit of citrus, bit citrus lah, citrus dari sikit saya, kind of aroma citrus mungkin disebabkan yang pun proses tumbuhan-tumbuhan atau mungkin yang pun penanaman kita tahu. But then as I can detect here, but the chocolate nang the most. Okay, we proceed to the step. I want to taste this coffee. Kini rasa. This americano, I can taste something different. Macam serious different compared with the liberica that I tasted before. Liberica tu, yang more on taste macam kedai. It remind me with the macam Kenya. Macam Kenya tu. Sarawak liberica beans rasa Kenya. Awesome, man. Awesome. Maybe cerita Kinder Beans yang mau datang kot. Because liberica actually si rasa nak tau. Yang rasa kedak buah nangka. Tapi yang kedak Kenya, I don't know why. Because Kenya is actually the taste of the pineapple. Tapi I don't know. Yang kedak macam Kenya. And and today is my first coffee. I tahan because of this thing. So feedback terbaik aku for me, feedback aku this coffee. Okay sih. Berapa gig kau nak beri? 5 or 3?
I think 4.
4? Kau nak 4? Saya add ke? Punya ada add 4. Love
ada.
Kita beri 4. This one Americano for black bean in belakang count tower. Oh yeah, I'm sorry about the people yang ada buat black bean semua di yang second brown stock. Bukan solat pada pasal queen tower. Queen tower si wujud lah. Is crown tower. Okay. 5 out of 5. Terbaik. And this one is for our cameraman Irwan. So shout out to Irwan Bonedrecht TV. Sama orangnya. See, peace. Right, that's all for JEDIOFCOFFEE today. JEDIOFCOFFEE channel for today, for episode 2 di Black Bean di belakang Crowd Tower Building. So see you guys on episode 3 in JEDIOFCOFFEE channel. I don't know where. Belum lagi, tapi in my mind dah terfikir. And then just it. Assalamualaikum.